First exercise, squat. Beginner squat using a chair. Feet are a little wider than hip width apart. Toes pointing slightly out, relaxing the upper body. As you sit back, you want to bring your hips back, taking the weight off as you sit on the chair and lifting yourself up using your legs. Coming through, you can counterbalance, bringing your arms up. Moving through to an advanced squat, taking a slight step away from your chair. We're going to do the squat, adding in a jump. So again, coming down, hips go back, arms come forward for counterbalance, coming up into a jump at the end. When doing your bodyweight exercises at home, it is important to start at your lowest level first to warm up the body, then progress through to your advanced levels.